फ्रेंड्स द क्वेश्चन इज द एजेस ऑफ टू फ्रेंड्स अनी एंड बिजू डिफर बाय 3 ईयर्स। अनी और बिजू के एज में 3 साल का अंतर है, दे डिफर बाय 3 ईयर्स। अनीज फादर धर्म इज ट्वाइस एज ओल्ड एज अनी। अनी के जो पिताजी है धर्म वो अनी से 2 गुना ज्यादा है एज में। अनी's father धर्म is twice as old as अनी, that is 2 times more than अनी, and Biju is twice as old as his sister Kathy. Biju is twice as old as his sister Kathy, and the ages of Kathy and धर्म differ by 30 years. The ages of Kathy and धर्म, Kathy और धर्म के एज में 30 साल का अंतर है. The find the ages of अनी and Biju. Here friends, first we will assume that let Ani's age be x years and Biju's age is y years. और पहली condition है कि दोनों में अंतर 3 साल का है. The condition is that the Ani and Biju differ by 3 years and therefore by first condition x minus y is equal to 3. Let this be the first equation. Now it is said that Ani's father Dharam, Ani's father Dharam is twice as old as Ani, is twice as old as Ani, it means twice of X. So Dharam ka age ho jayega, father ka age twice of Ani's age, that is 2X. And Biju is twice as old as his sister Kathy, means Biju is twice as old as this Biju is twice as old as Kathy. यानी Biju अगर Kathy से 2 गुना ज्यादा है तो इसका मतलब Kathy ये Biju से आधे उम्र की है. So Kathy's age will be equal to y upon 2. Correct? And the relation between these two, that is Dharam and Kathy, is given that their difference is 30 years. Unke age mein ka antar 30 years hai. Toh hum keh sakte hai second equation, that is 2x minus y upon 2, Dharam ka age aur Kathy ka age, in dono mein ka antar 30 saal ka hai. And let this be first multiply by 2 throughout the equation. So it will be 4x. Minus y, which is equal to 2 30 60. So let this be equation number 2. Now here we will solve this equation number 1 and equation number 2. So subtract equation number 1 and equation number 2 so that you will get x minus 4x, that will be minus 3x. And this will be minus y plus y because we are subtracting this equation. इस equation को subtract करते हैं तो सबकी sign change हो जाएगी. ये plus y हो जाएगा. तो minus y plus y that will be cancelled out. And so 3 minus 60 that is equal to minus 57. And therefore x is equal to then 3 19s are 57 and minus minus will get cancelled. And so x is equal to 19. Highlight this, x is equal to 19. And what is x? X is Ani's age. And so write that Ani's age is equal to 19 years. And now we have to find the Biju's age. So here we will put this Ani's age in equation number 1. So put in equation 1. So if you put this in equation 1, x as 19, then it will be 19 minus y, which is equal to 3. And therefore minus y is equal to 3 minus 19. And 3 minus 19, that is equal to, and therefore it is minus 16. And therefore y is equal to 16. Y is the age of, y ye jo age hai, ye Biju ka age hai. And therefore write Biju's age is equal to 16 years. And therefore friends, we get Ani's age as 19 years and Biju's age as 16 years. The question is that solve 2x plus 3y is equal to 11 and x minus 2y is equal to minus 12 algebraically, and hence find the value of m for which y is equal to mx plus 3. First, we have to solve these two equations algebraically. So the given two equations are 2x plus 3y is equal to 11, and another equation is x minus 2y is equal to minus 12. पहले हम इन दो equations को algebraically solve करेंगे, यानि simultaneously solve करेंगे. Other way से भी आप solve कर सकते हैं, लेकिन हम इसे simultaneously solve करेंगे by elimination method. So we will multiply this equation number 2 by 2. This equation, let this be equation number 1 and this equation number 2. So multiply equation number 2 by 2. So equation number ko 2 se multiply karenge, to ye ho jayega 2x minus 2 to the 4y, which is equal to 12 to the minus 24. So let this be equation number 3. And now we will solve this equation number 1 and 3. We will subtract this equation 1 and 3. We will get, if you subtract, these signs will change. And so 2x minus 2x will get cancelled. And so it will be 3y plus 4y, that is 7y, and which is equal to 11 plus 24, that will be 35, and therefore y is equal to 7 ones are 7, 7 fives are 35, so y is equal to 5. Highlight this because this is the important step. You have got the value of y as 5. Y ki value hume 5 mil gayi hai. Is y ki value hum equation number 2 mein put karenge, that is x minus 2y is equal to 12. So put in equation number 2. Put in equation 2. So isme y ki value hum 2 put karenge, to ye ho jayega x minus 2 5s are 10. Y ki value 5 hai, so it will be minus 10, which is equal to minus 12. Now take 10 to other side, so it will be plus 10. Either 10 le jayenge, to plus 10 hoga, minus 12 plus 10, that will be minus 2, and so x is equal to minus 2. Ab yahan par hame x ki value mil gayi hai, minus 2. And now we have to find the value of y is equal to mx plus 3. y is equal to mx plus 3 की value find करना है, तो हम y की value put करेंगे 5, which is equal to mx, that is m into x, x is minus 2, so it will be minus 2m plus 3. इस linear equation को हम solve करेंगे, solve this linear equation to get the value of m, because we have to find the value of m. So take 3 to this side, so 5 minus 3, that will be 2, so minus 2m is equal to 2, and therefore m is equal to minus 1. So we have got the value of m as minus 1, m ki value minus 1 mil gayi. Friends, I hope you must have enjoyed this video. If yes, please like the video, share it with your friends, and subscribe the channel. Thank you very much for watching this video.